This is Doug, Shelby, and Matt. We're over here at Anytime Fitness, and we're making this video for you today because your mom told us all about you, and we think you're awesome, and we're so proud of all your accomplishments, and we know you're going to be starting kindergarten soon, so we want to do a few special things for you, and we're excited to tell you everything that we have in store for you. So we'll be talking to you soon. Bye.
See you, Rocco.
Hi, Rocco. My name's Mackenzie, and I know we haven't met in person, but I really hope that I get to meet you in person at the gym soon. You sound like such an amazing young person. I can't believe how much you've accomplished already, and you're only in preschool. You're amazing. I would so love to meet you and talk to you. So if you ever see me at Anytime Fitness, remember my name's Mackenzie, and I would really love to meet you. I bet you're so cool, and I know that you're so brave, and I know that you're an amazing person already. So keep up the good work, be yourself, and don't let anyone tell you any different. Keep it up, you're amazing! Yay, I'll have to meet you soon!
Hey Rocco, it's Boop, you know me. Welcome to the club. I hope to see you every single day. Talk to you soon, buddy.
Hi Rocco, this is Brianna. I'm a trainer at Anytime Fitness Peoria. I just wanted to say that I'm so happy to have the privilege to read your story. I saw the testimony from your mom. You're just doing so amazing at such a young age, and you're just an inspiration to so many people. I know your family and friends support you and love you, and I want to let you know that we at Anytime Fitness support and love you as well. So if you ever need anything from us, you are always welcome to our family.
Hi Rocco! I can't wait to see you in here. We're going to have so much fun.
Hi Rocco. My name is Kyle, and I'm a trainer at Anytime Fitness. We are all coming together to acknowledge the accomplishments that you have done and how strong you've become in doing them. I know when I was younger, I was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes, and I didn't think that I would fit in, but in the long run, I did. I just had to monitor a little more and more every day. It didn't make me any different. And I want to say that it motivates me a lot knowing that you're pushing as hard as you are and keeping up the hard work and bettering yourself every day. So don't give up, and just know you're not any different than anybody else. Live the life that you want to live and keep pushing towards that goal. And Buffalo Wild Wings, that's a great restaurant, man. Keep up ordering them wings because I'm helping keeping them in business as well. So just know we're looking forward to seeing you around.
What's up, Rocco Taco? Just hanging out here at Anytime Fitness. We look forward to seeing you here at the gym, buddy.